Banana every day. It's delicious and have lots of vitamins. So eat every day, guys. Tastes good. Woo! Hey guys, what's up? All right, guys. Yes, I finally created a landing gear for my F-22 Raptor steel fighter jet. As you can see, this one is very simple, but it adds great details for the F-22. So look at this, guys, really nice. If you zoom in, it's very simple, but if we zoom out, guys, it's not really that noticeable and it looks realistic, right? So as you can see, we can take off with these landing gears. We can drive this jet now. So the river is gonna be our runway. So we gonna take off like a pro. So 3, 2, 1, let's take off. Oh, that's too slow. Let's, oh, what the? No! We are clear for takeoff. Alright. Yes! Takeoff! Alright, and then let's close in with... Oh! Oh! What the? Oh! Woo! I got scared! Alright, let's hide the landing gears. Look at that, yes. There's a landing gear door too. Alright, look at that. So I'll show you again with this angle. So yes, let's hide it now. Alright, I used hinge with this and pistons, that's why, as you can see, its movements, right, it's angled. Oh, I think I'm locked. Am I locked? Oh no, I'm locked, man. Ah! And along with the landing gear, guys, yeah. There are 6 missiles inside. Well, of course, guys, the landing gear, this is of course in the real one, but this is my own design to make it simple and easier to build. I'm making this realistic. I can do that, definitely, guys, I can do that, but the thing is, it's gonna be really complicated and probably I'll do that in other video, but for now I'm actually satisfied with the result of this one. I'm sure you will love this too, guys. I hope you love this. oh, is this some kind of a landing gear malfunction? This is how you land, guys. This is what I call airplane landing mechanics. I actually created a tutorial with this one. So the angle of the jet is kind of downward so that the jet will fly downwards like this. See? Perfect landing. Oh, I'm stuck inside. Oh, all right, there you go. So guys, yes, I hope you like this. It's time for you to build this. Yes, guys, another flex worthy thing on the F-22. You know, the whole F-22 is really something you can flex, right? If you have this in Roblox, build a boat, well, for sure lots of players or lots of people, your friends, will look up to you. All right, guys, thank you for watching, and by the way, guys, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell, and please like and share the video. So here it is again, guys, the F-22 Raptor steel fighter jet.